Moore with the pass. Two good ones. Broussard ahead, but they give it away at the Dallas line, and Daly can do nothing with it but give it back. 6 minutes to play. 3-1 Columbus. Oh, Burrish is sandwiched between Boal and McKenzie.
He charged him. Burrish can't get up.
Wow.
He was hunting him, and he got him right behind the star's net.
First McKenzie and Burrish, and then Burrish in a bad spot, and Boal takes advantage.
Boal sitting in their penalty box and hoping desperately their penalty kill can get through this. Took a vicious run at Burrish and behind the net. It looked like shoulder tap right to the head. Boom. And that, you know, the headshots and principal point of attack and was the head targeted and all those things that they'll debate in New York.
And it's tough to weigh in anymore.
The video is the evidence, but, you know, whether it is, isn't, and how forensically they look at it. The good thing is Adam Burrish is okay.